Pinocchio, why didn't you go to school?
School? Well, I...
Go ahead, tell her.
I was going to school till I met somebody.
Met somebody?
Yeah, two big monsters with big green eyes. Why, I...
Monsters? Weren't you afraid?
No, ma'am, but they tied me in a big sack.
You don't say. And where was Sir Jiminy?
Oh, Jiminy?
Hey, leave me out of this.
They put him in a little sack.
No.
Yes.
How did you escape?
I didn't. They chopped me into firewood. Oh, look. My nose. What's happened?
Perhaps you haven't been telling the truth, Pinocchio.
Perhaps.
Oh, but I have. Every single word.
I had no prior knowledge of the Watergate break-in. I neither took part in nor knew about any of the subsequent cover-up activities. I neither authorized nor encouraged subordinates to engage in illegal or improper campaign tactics. That was, and that is, the simple truth.
But I want to say one thing to the American people. I want you to listen to me. I'm going to say this again. I did not have sexual relations with that woman, Miss Lewinsky. I never told anybody to lie, not a single time, never. These allegations are false, and I need to go back to work for the American people. Thank you.
I'll be the last one, but I hope that the comments that you heard from each of the board members lets the homeowners know how carefully we all considered the whole issue, the homeowners' rights, the trees. I think if anybody on the board has earned the right to know how you all feel and what you've gone through, I've earned that right to live in Araby. I think my evaluation of the whole thing is more simplistic probably than the rest of the board members. They said something about me, but if we're to believe the experts and the homeowners, if we believe the Corps of Engineers, we cut down the trees. If we believe the homeowners' experts, we don't cut down the trees, but the worst thing happens, we don't just lose a tree, we lose a city.
Perhaps you haven't been telling the truth. You see, a lie keeps growing and growing until it's as plain as the nose on your face.
Tell me lies, tell me sweet little lies.